Okay, so if you see that crack right there in my windshield, it started because a pebble jumped up and it was like literally the size of a dollar bill, and now look at it. Look at it.
So it's Friday evening. I just got back home from work a couple hours ago. I'm gonna come in here and eat my dinner, wings and fries, and binge clickbait.
Okay, look at the glass now. He finished it. It looks great. All gone. Yes, can I have iced coffee, vanilla with sugar and cream?
Is that a large?
No, a small. And then.
So here are my new nails. I don't know, something about getting your nails done, it makes you feel like a brand new person. It feels so good. So I have my nails growing just a little bit longer these days. I want to see how I would like it. I've been going to this place for like, I don't know, about 4 times now. And for whatever reason, they seem to break like I showed you before. But I do like the style, like the square cut. Real world plans, I am going to buy me a toothbrush from Target today. So I've always wanted a toothbrush with a timer. My brother was telling me about this toothbrush that was $100. I can't fix my brain around paying $100 for a toothbrush, but this one at Target costs $40, and I'm gonna use a gift card because I'm trying to use all my gift cards this year to buy it from Target. So it's a win-win.
Don't mind me, I'm gonna have a little bit of bath time. Don't think I'm weird. I do like taking baths and showers in the dark, but the door is open, so we're all good. Like, you know, and I have my bathing suit on, so you can't see my goodies. But yeah, so we're gonna have some chit-chat time here. If you got to the end of this video, then you would see in the title that I purchased my first home. Yes, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Actually, it hasn't really had an opportunity to sink in because I've just been trying to get everything together, and it's been so stressful, like so stressful. But we're all the way at the end though. Let's see, today, I was supposed to close today, that didn't happen. It was supposed to be today at 4. The underwriters had to take the stuff back, the papers back, to make some readjustments. So tentatively, we're closing tomorrow at 2. I heard that this sometimes happens, so I'm not gonna be too weary about it, but yeah, I'm just gonna be excited to actually get my keys. I wanted to talk a little bit about the process of being a first-time homebuyer. I don't know if I'm really prepared because there's just been a lot of stuff going on this week, but I did want to make a video just kind of saying a little bit about, you know, the process and like what I've been going through. So yeah, it's been hard. And I don't know if it's just like me or does everybody go through this, but it's been difficult. But I am glad that we made it through. We're almost done with it. Yeah. And just kind of like starting from the beginning in like 2019, I was thinking to myself that I wanted to have a goal of owning a home, and that would have been far in the future. So in 2020, I started just making the steps to make that happen. You have to have a first-time home buyers class, and you have to reach out to get a realtor and a lender, which I didn't know any of those people on my own. And then you have to start saying what your budget is, how much you can get approved for. And as you guys know, the market isn't all that good right now, but you know, we made it work within my parameters. The first go round on this, because I've had 2 go-rounds. The first go round, I found a really nice place and I was gonna sign on it, but it wasn't working out right. I was about to sign like the next day, and it was still like so many unanswered questions, and I just didn't feel comfortable. So I ended up like pulling out of it, getting a whole new realtor. And when I did that, it was like way better, because I feel like I got somebody else that was like more on the same page with me. The price was like really important to me, as you can imagine, but more on the same page with me, more like what I wanted. And so we started looking for stuff. I don't know, when did we start looking for stuff? Like probably in July. And then maybe I found this place in like the beginning of August, and it's October right now. So it takes quite a lengthy while to close the home. That's just the program that I was, the first time home buyers program that I was in. It took 45 days, but I mean, it just seems like the process has been long. But once again, I'm just grateful that we are here. I was gonna do a question and answer once again, maybe after this sometime. I hope you enjoy my my bath time. I know it's kind of weird, but I just want to switch up the scenery, and you know, I won't have a bath like where I go next time. So I just want to enjoy sitting in the bubbles. And yeah, I'm trying to think of like what else I really want to say. This isn't like super plain. It's just, and I've just been stressed out, like I said, with so many other things that I just can't even think of anything like on the top of my head that like really, really want to say. But I wanted to come back and make another video once again about true questions and answers. So yeah, we're gonna try to see if we can get to do that. I'm so ready to embark on this next chapter of my life, and I hope to bring you guys with me at least on a little bit. I mean, maybe not everything, but just a little bit. Okay, all right.
Okay, so this is some of the organizing I've been doing. I'm gonna keep everything in this pile, or try to. I'm gonna get rid of some stuff too. This is the maybe pile, this is the goodwill pile, and that's the trash pile. So we're gonna try to get it together here for moving day 2021.
So I'm in the elevator of the place that I live because we're trying to make sure that the heat works. So I'm stepping outside to get me and our realtor some tacos.
Okay, this is what things are looking like so far. I'm gonna keep all that stuff. This is my Goodwill pile. No, it looks like how it first looked when it started, but literally the pile was like all the way out to here this morning, and I took like 6 bags to be donated. So I'm so happy to report only a couple bags left. Okay, so the Goodwill pile is stacking up again. This is the second round. I already donated 6 bags. I can't even believe I had all this stuff in here. Wow, but here we are. All this stuff is coming with me.
Just in case I wanted to remember this day, I am sitting across from the place. Let's see, can you see it? Where I'm supposed to get my keys. I'm so excited. It's been a long road. We made it, we're here. So, didn't close today, had some issues. Hopefully tomorrow is another day. I'm kind of frustrated, but I think we're gonna work it out. It's been a long road, like I said before, but hopefully.
Okay, pulling up again. We'll see how it goes this time.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here.